The malefactor of our first collapse is at our doorstep. Once thought to be a force known as the darkness, the witness revealed itself to be an entity that instead wields the darkness against us. It spoke through our ghosts and offered us salvation if we submitted to it. We refused. Though we do not know its true intentions, we can only assume it seeks to finish what it started during our collapse. Our resolve was tested when Sabathun, high goddess of trickery, disguised herself as one of our foremost guardians, Osiris. She gained access to our secrets, but in turn, Osiris gained access to hers. Sabathun had rebelled against the witness and hid what might be our only chance of defeating it away on the planet Neptune. Now, former Cabal Emperor Kallus and his loyalist warships have joined the witness's advance on Earth. But we found an unexpected ally in Kallus's daughter, Empress Kytala, and Mithrax, the Elixir leader of the House of Light. Together, we have united against our common enemy. In an unprecedented move, the Traveler left Earth to confront the witness head-on. This conflict was set in motion long before we existed, but we will bring it to an end, one way or another. Vanguard to all units. Keep the enemy away from the Traveler. At all cost.
down the veil.
We're in no position to engage the enemy.
We don't have a choice. We're out of time.
Osiris.
Guardian, help Osiris reach the Veil before Kallus does. Please, stay close to him. He doesn't have any life to spare.
I'm checking our location. We've hitched a ride to the Outer Giants, Neptune orbit. Osiris was right. The Witness sent Kallus after something hidden here.
Guardian, I did not anticipate a fellow stowaway. Kallus is after an artifact on Neptune, the Veil. I'm working on a plan to stop him. For now, find your way through that ship.
Another weapon from the Witness.
vigilant. With the witnesses backing, they could throw anything at us.
Is one step ahead of us. Any damage we can inflict on the Cabal fleet will buy us time.
We should regroup as soon as possible. But maybe we can disable the ship's computer core.
I've located the terminal here and sent you their ship layout.
Just received it. Locating now. Got it. We're not far from the core. Need a way in there. Keycard. It should get us through that door.
Thank you.
I can't help but feel like we should have stayed behind to protect the Traveler and our people. Was it the right choice to follow Osiris?
If the Witness establishes a link with the Veil, it'll be over for the entire system. All of our losses would have been for naught. We have never faced the threat of this magnitude. Even if you stayed, you wouldn't have stood a chance against the Witness. None of us would. This is our only hope to survive the Witness. Alliance between the Witness and Kallus. I fear they'll have more surprises in store.
Lets us access the computer core. Let's head there now. Navigation, deployment.
I'm relaying my position to you. Make your way to this ship.
We need some way to get to the surface.
I believe I have a method to accomplish that.
Did I detect a bit of hesitation in her voice?
No. My impromptu stratagems have a high rate of success. Just get here quickly.
Down there. Kallus' flagship. He's heading right for the surface.
Oh, is that you, my tenacious guardian? What do you think of my shadow ninja? Revel in these hollow victories. I want you in the best of spirits when we
Thank you.
We have to get to Osiris quick. He's used to getting things done his own way. Seems like he hasn't changed, even after. Now he only has us to watch his back. Hopefully he hasn't gone off the deep end.
Okay, here's the plan. Destroy the engine.
Of this ship, the one we're on.
Crazy or not, we need to stop this invasion. I'll do whatever it takes to stop the witness. So if you aren't going to help me, then leave me alone.
Take out the engine.
rendezvous at the escape pod. Post haste.
Osiris's escape pod plan. Even for him, this is pretty touch and go.
Where are you?
We're being sealed off. We have to find another way.